So as summer winds down and school gets back into full swing, we are excited to kick off another great season of Golden Apple Awards.
As Beth Brotherton reports, our first winner of the year is combining two passions, the love of writing and teaching young children.
Storytime has a twist.
Which was called Tiny the Tugboat.
In this Bell's Crossing first grade class.
I've written a couple of books about the tugboat that leads dolphin cruises in Clearwater, Florida.
The teacher is also the author.
I've published a couple of books, not in stores yet, but hoping so one day.
Liz Bliss created Tiny the Tugboat while on a cruise.
I looked at my husband and said, that's a great idea for a book. And that year, my students illustrated it for me.
Title page.
The series of books were published in the school's media center, an opportunity Bliss gives every child in her class.
As you learn the writing process this year, you'll be able to publish books yourself. This is real teaching right here, y'all.
Bliss is known around Bell's Crossing for her writer's workshop, teaching children to be creative and organized.
She loves her writing, and she wants each of them to succeed in the writing process. And I think she hopes that they all will be authors one day. And so when she gets up there and teaches her writing lesson, she's really into it.
Put your notebooks away.
Mrs. Bliss has taught first grade for 10 years. She loves this age.
They walk in needing assistance, and they walk out as readers, writers, and problem solvers. It's very gratifying.
Well, look who's here.
She formed a tight bond with last year's class.
Hi, children.
Hi.
It's so good to see you.
It was those students who nominated her for this award. Even after the summer break, they easily recall their favorite things about her class.
Because she's a great teacher.
Aww.
And one of the best.
And that was our little secret, so we couldn't tell her. So now she found out.
One is still wearing his class t-shirt from last year.
Miss Bliss's Eager Beavers.
And I've always thought beavers were cool, and I love work like a beaver, be an achiever. Can't beat that mission statement.
Teaching children to become eager learners, good listeners.
Got a good listener over here. That's what I'm talking about.
Liz Bliss authoring the story of first grade and making it a very good read.
And if your child has a great teacher, let us know about it.
Nominate them for a Golden Apple Award. The forms are available at any Bilo grocery store.